here in San Francisco for round 2 of the Supercross series, and it's a wet one today, so just gonna have a little fun, do some mud riding, and got the family here, so it'll be a great day. Stay tuned.
Oh, it doesn't go. Oh, fill up. Okay.
Getting ready to go out for free fry, or first qualifier here in San Francisco. A little mud prep. Be an interesting day for sure.
How was the track walk?
Muddy. In a nutshell.
It won't get heavy on that. Like, it's gonna run off a bit easier.
Oh, no.
This stuff will just catch and just...
Oh, no. Yeah, the foam vibe, you know, at least moves around.
Yeah, so I always just usually put a strip of tape where they kind of hanging up a little bit. So after the first couple laps, I can reach up and just pull it off if I need to.
Show me one flap, I can do the rest. Well, that's actually good. It's yours.
Tape drawer.
Nope. Slide drawer.
Like, even if your head gets heavy, you're trying to look up.
My neck's so sore the next day.
Bump lock.
Is she vlogging?
Bump lock. I mean, what's the problem?
You just threw me off because I know who's on the team on the road.
You got an umbrella, I guess. You got a water?
I got water, I got an umbrella.
Clothes, or do you want me to get your bag for you, or what?
Guys, just finished some practice, qualified, I believe, 30. So we just got one practice today. It was a pretty muddy, pretty nasty. The track's only getting slower, so they canceled last practice, and just kind of eating some dinner and getting set for the night show, prepping our gear and everything. So should be a good night. We'll have some fun.
Thank you.
baby daycare.
Georgia. Georgia.
Hi, sneaky baby. You smiling? Hey, sneaky baby.
Okay. We're about to go race the heat race. Now just getting ready for the night. Track's good. Just did some final prep, heat one. Not a whole lot to say. Just go out there and have some fun. Rip it. In San Francisco, I had a much better weekend than round one. Got some things work in our direction, some momentum. We didn't qualify for the main, but we rode our butts off, just made a few mistakes. But overall, man, we had a blast in the mud, as you can see, head to toe. Recovered, I think everybody is, but good little stepping stone. Looking forward to building for round three. So, yeah, keep on watching. Tune in.